Hello YouTube, this is the person with many aliases back in another episode of Killer is Dead by Suda51. I spent an entire hour trying to complete target challenge number 6. I tell you, this is one of those missions that is just designed to be clearly evil in every sense, you know, putting together a number of guidelines that makes it all but impossible to complete using traditional gameplay. I recorded like an hour's worth thinking that this wouldn't take very long, and in general I wasted a whole hour just trying to finish this. And in general I just want to warn you, but like it's generally unfair. So it's gonna take a long time to get it right. The main problem is because of three things. The thing is that the enemy has a lot of health and it has a long armored period where it's guarding, so even though it stops having the armored animation, it's still, you can't hurt it, and that really messes things up. The other thing is that you can't kill any of the enemies, and half of them are always chasing you, and the other half is just one. The main problem is that one of the enemies is that stunning floating robot, and you can't kill it because that's part of the guideline. You can't kill any of the enemies except for the big spiky ones. So you can't keep up a combo going, and you just keep running around while these guys are shooting at you. It's just really difficult. So I think it was a very badly designed stage, or at least it's not easily designed. Well, it's just like a classic Nintendo game where they just throw a bunch of stuff at you and they just expect you to work it out. All the same, you know, those videos will be on a separate playlist, I'm sure, or at the very end. Oh, sorry, I shouldn't have done that. Random pausing. I sort of forgot this was on record. I got so caught up with my last video where I wasn't recording it, because I was just so caught up trying to finish that one side quest for Scarlett. I just ended up in the middle of a grind. This is a pretty hard mission, I admit. But it does show the advantage of adrenaline burst.
It's too easy.
I got a little bit caught up. Sorry. I just totally forgot that this was on set on record because of the last video, or the last two videos, where I got so fed up, you know, because I knew that I couldn't put it on the playlist, so I just totally forgot. I could have also shot people, but at this point, you know, the adrenaline burst was pretty useful. Anyways, I'll try and actually, a costume. Well, it's kind of late for a costume to start arriving. Time bomb. I guess that means it's another timed mission. Well, in that case, it's not a big deal. I guess. Oh, okay, yeah. I should have paid attention. Yeah, they always hide an explosive behind a wall. I knew it. They always do that. This is definitely an easier mission since it just concerns running around. I'm not sure where the final one is. Of course, at this point of time, it's not a big deal. Alright, there it is.
Job well done.
Next time I play this mission on New Game Plus, I'm sure I know not to freak out so much about the time. But A is not a bad one. Not a bad score, that is to say. Yeah, again, I apologize for the random pausing. This is just, I was so caught up, I started multitasking. Let's go to the gift shop, go. I might as well see what new costume. Snaps. I think some people want that. These are the more valuable presents, I believe, so it's worth having those. I wonder what costume I got. I don't think you'll be able to see it from here, but, you know, at least I'll be able to narrate to you. There's nothing for the other girls here. Really? Hey, you have to buy the costume. I got those two costumes, which I'm not really interested in making them put on because that's just way too easy. But all the same, I want to see. Hey, the costume. Oh yeah, here it is. Scarlett, the witch. I think I can buy it. Oh, I can't buy it yet. Oh, this is why you start grinding. Anyways, I'm at 9 minutes, so obviously now is a good time to start putting on the next story episode. So which, where was it again? Here we are. Episode 10. Oops. The Carrier of Love. So anyways, Ministry of Defense, TM-551. Well, let's not mess around any longer. I totally spent too much time or is this.
It was once the pinnacle of mass public transit during the 20th century. But today, this great invention has dwindled in numbers. Loved by the people, this little train called Tommy had traveled to points far east and west. But 10 years ago, his duty came to an end, and Tommy retired to a museum in Russia. Even a lovable machine such as Tommy has been tucked away into a corner, forgotten by the entire world. And tomorrow marks his final farewell.
Tommy. Oh, you poor thing, Tommy. How do you feel? A new surge of power?
Take a look. There's our target.
Ah, now I understand why you so quickly took the initiative on this mission. All right, you can take point on this one.
What does she mean?
Men have always had a romance with steam engines. All that power, the mechanical form. It's not a job for women and children. Ain't that right, Mondo?
That's right. Railways are a man's passion. Through the city, it'll be a catastrophe.
We'll have to beat it down from the inside. Can you handle it, Mondo?
I guess this makes me a stowaway, but we have no choice.
Sir, please be careful.
Don't worry. I've got a man's passion on my side.
If we can pull this one off, we're throwing a pierogi party! Yeah!
Can we do borscht instead of pierogies? Pierogies give me indigestion.
I'll be waiting for you in Moscow. Good luck, kid.
The job? Killer is dead.
Make your way to the front of the train and kill Tommy!
Come
I always like train missions, I must say. One taking place in the snow and everything is very enticing. Of course, I have to find Scarlett in here for this because, well, completionism, I guess. I'm totally getting my health wiped out. Yeah, I don't think there's anything hideable here. Well, there's always the FAQs, as they say. Lots of negative colors in the shadows. I guess I can always check with my aim. Yeah. This, you know, you can always tell if there's something breakable. If you just aim around, it's the advantage of the thing. Anything else breakable? So far nothing in the search, particularly searchable. Those guys are having serious heat. No wonder I got killed so often in that side mission I was talking about all the time.
Oh, I knew you'd come find me. You're free to stop by any time you want.
Nothing else breakable around here.
Look out, Mondo!
Whoa. Complicated.
Thank you.
can't really see my heat gauge. The contrast on these cables makes it really hard to see how much my heat's building up. I can sort of, I sort of tan if I squint, but other than that. That's it.
Gotcha, you bastards. Oh, you want some more?
Whoa. All right. This is gonna be tricky. If I can kill at least one, of course. Come on. These sort of rushes always give me a little bit of stress. If there's any way to jump up there.
I thought I had messed up pretty well. How am I impressed? You're free to start
trick
challenge.
That is a new one. Scarlett's hiding pieces. Well, I probably shouldn't say it because it's probably inviting trouble, but so far, you know, I haven't had too much trouble finding her hiding spots. It's just a matter of looking for breakables.
How could you just leave me?
I guess she wants. I guess there's something I can get. Keep leveling up. I don't know. I guess it's worth visiting these girls every once in a while. It makes increases your self-esteem when you're being butchered alive by a difficulty.
Oh,
there's going to be so all sorts of speed references after this.
You wanted to see me? I knew you would come. But please stop by any time you want. I'll be waiting.
It's all a matter of being first. After that. After that, you know, on a game like this, it's not too hard to find.
I'm almost at the front car.
We're only 50 kilometers away from Moscow. I'm trying to ship rails and send it away from the city, but it's frozen and won't budge.
Boss, are you trying to push it with your hand? Why don't you stop pushing it by hand and use your motorcycle and a chain?
I was just about to... What the...
Boss, what happened? Boss! I will not let your death be in vain.
I'm not gonna say anything at all.
Frankly, it pains me to have to destroy you. Steam engines are a man's passion, but a job's a job, and mine's to destroy you.
Joe. Yes, that was my pride and joy. Everything I lived for. But they took it away from me. Like carving the heart out of a living creature. My revenge! My vengeance! Try and stop me!
I sense there is no longer an ounce of romance in you. You've lost what you once had. Very well. That makes my job simple.
Well... Not the most challenging part. Oh, it is a bit harder now that there's stuff on the floor, but you know, still. I think the size of the boss meter in this case works against the game because it's covering the floor so much that, you know, it's kind of hard to see in general. Yeah, this part is actually even easier now. I do not want to see that face any further. I know that this is probably a part of how to kill him at the end, but I'm not really sure what to do at all. Oh. It's not blockable either. Alright, now, so this, now I'm a bit confused. That was a bit tricky. Yeah, you know, the guy chased you so persistently is almost difficult, impossible to dodge the first few times. So I just confused what I was doing.
In the end, I'm just to become scrap metal. Even though I was so loved a few decades ago.
What can I say? Time is a cruel mistress. But tell me, who turned you into such a foul creature?
There's no need to rush. The time will come soon enough.
What do you mean?
I could tell. The moment I saw you, you belong on the dark side.
Tell me, who is it? How is he related to me?
You don't know? Well...
is dead.
Enemy shields work too.
Hey Mondo, check it out. I patched up all the broken bits with a new super alloy. Not bad, huh?
He spent all our money from this job on his stupid modifications. Unbelievable.
Machines are a man's romance. Ain't that right?
Indeed it is.
So that was a pretty exciting mission, I guess. There's a lot of interesting stuff to happen. So... I'm already hitting 40 minutes, so obviously this is a good time to cut out. So I hope you enjoyed the video. Wow, I did all that I could. Well, until next time, I guess. I hope you enjoyed the video when I put it up. Otherwise, I'll just keep on going. So until then, take care of yourself, and I'll see you whenever the next time comes. So until then, this is the person with many aliases signing off.